and I are having a private conversation.
It can wait.
Tell me, Commander, where is that doctor of yours? He was supposed to meet me here a half an hour ago.
Tell me about Q.
I'll tell you anything you want to know, Commander. Just answer one question. Is Starfleet penalizing you, or did you actually request such a dismal command?
I want you off this station.
Don't be hasty, my happy-go-lucky friend. This dreary little gulag could use a little color, some excitement, and who better to provide that than moi? Although I must admit, I like your new tailor.
I'm not impressed by your parlor tricks. These power outages are going to stop right now.
Martell me. Oh, yes, of course. Go ahead. Blame Q if it makes you feel any better. I suppose it's my fate to be the galaxy's whipping boy. Oh, heavy is the burden of being me.
If you're looking for sympathy, you've come to the wrong place.
Actually, what I was hoping for was a little witty repartee. But I can see I'm not going to get any of that either. At least your beloved Jean-Luc knew how to turn a phrase.
Take a hint, Q. No one wants you around.
Really, Vash, this playing hard to get is growing tedious. Let's not forget that I'm the Q and you the lowly human. I'll decide when this partnership is over. Understand?
Why don't you and I continue this discussion in private?
Excellent idea. You're right. This is an excellent idea.
Sisko to us.
All gone.
Bring them back, Q. Now!
Or what? You'll thrash me? Shall we settle this mano a mano?
Marcus of Queensberry rules!
What?
Fisticuffs, pugilism, the manly art of self-defense. Come on! Isn't this all wonderfully barbaric? Go on, take a poke at me. I know that's what you really want to do. Come on!
I'll wager 5 bars of latinum on Sisko.
You're on.
Fight back! This is supposed to be brutal.
You can pay me out of your profits from the auction.
You hit me. Picard never hit me.
I'm not Picard.
Indeed not. You're much easier to provoke. How fortunate for me.